Welcome back to iRacing. We are at Sebring in the Ferrari Challenge. I've qualified in P7 and we are about to go green here. Alright. Got stuff going on here. My goal is to try and just keep it clean. I've managed to decrease my safety and eye rating quite dramatically. Dramatically? Is that a word? Dramatically. Drastically. Either or, take a pick. But yeah, so I'm just trying to gain all of that back which I have lost. Not gonna do anything too crazy, just long old tires. You guys are holding us up here. I don't worry too much about from behind. Big gap there. Whoop! Ah, we both ran right. Could have had a place. Tires are scorched. Good. Alright, let's try to get some of these spots back. Dang it. Thank you. Well, I had a good thing going. Not so much anymore. Well, that was unfortunate. Set of corners. We're not good at those. Gotta be careful. No mistakes. Dude, what are you doing? Well, that gave me a chance to talk back up to this group. Which could be a good or bad thing, I don't know. Quite figure that out yet. guy. That was a little sketchy. Not sure what that guy was doing. But we are in Q6, I believe. So we've got a rough start here, but we'll gain back some point or spots. A little scuffle up here between these guys. Got the left side off. Getting a little squirrely here. I can see it's getting squirrely for him too. Alright. That was a good move. Sucks for me. Tough race, man. Well, there goes also. Yeah, I gotta make some distance between me and Justin here. A lot of wheel spin though. But the gap has been made, so we should be in the clear. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Five, you know what? I'll take it. Can't really complain about that, man. It's a nice little comeback. Especially with my bad driving. Miracles can happen. Hopefully we got both the safety and I rating out of that. I'm in severe need of both, so.